joyous Diwali mood can be felt not just in bursting crackers, but also in the shopping spree. And this season, it is auto sales which are dominant. Auto sector, which has been showing great signs of improvement in the recent past, is even more shining during this festive season. There is a significant rise in the auto sales when compared to the same time in the previous fiscal year.
Auto sector is very promising. I am very upbeat about it. October numbers I have seen, very encouraging. All figures are very encouraging, and which shows that people have got more disposable income in their hand. Some have upgraded themselves from two-wheeler to four-wheeler, and some have bought new two-wheelers, those who were not occupying before, possessing before, and now people are going for better cars.
Car sales rose 21.80%, motorcycle sales rose 5.66%, total sales of two-wheelers rose 13.31%, and vehicle sales across all the categories registered a 31.91% increase in October when compared to the previous month. This year saw more launches and facelifts, as more than 10 new cars were pitted against each other to tap the potential buyers on the Muhurats of Dashara, Navratri, Durga Puja, and also those booking for delivering by Diwali. Auto sector has been a promising sector so far, not just in investment, but also on the sales wise too. And this Diwali festive season, the auto sales have gone to a different level. When compared to the previous season, the sale of two-wheelers and also four-wheelers are on rise. With camera person MNR Fazil, this is Venkatraman reporting for DD News, New Delhi.